So under this project, we have already deployed our sensor probes in the fields of the farmers. These devices will capture the soil and weather data, and the data would be uploaded onto the cloud, and the farmers would be provided with the analytics, advisory and weekly reports, so that it would be helpful to increase their yield, save their cost and reduce the environmental impact. So farmers having low literacy rates, they are being updated about their field condition and advisory through SMS and calls.
This is fixed sensor probe. Its probe is inserted like this in the soil. It calculates the data of pH, EC, soil moisture and NPK of the soil.
तो पहले हम 10 किलो लगाते थे सीड, अब 5 किलो लगाते हैं, और पानी पर एकड़ पे जो 4 घंटे चलते थे अब 2 घंटे में कंट्रोल होते हैं, और पेस्टिसाइड 5 बोतलें लगाते थे अब 2-2.5 बोतल में जो कंट्रोल होते हैं। जब से मैंने ये टेक्नोलॉजी लगाई है तो बराबर वाले जो काश्तकार हैं उन्होंने भी मेरे से रब्ता किया है, और वो भी कह रहे हैं कि हम भी ये टेक्नोलॉजी लगाएंगे, इसी पे काम करेंगे।
Thank you.